Thank you, Mumbai.
Could you tell us more about your association with Pepe Jeans?
Yes, absolutely. Well, first of all, we all know this brand. This brand needs no introduction. Especially for me, I grew up with this brand in Delhi. I've lived in them in my college days. And I used to hate getting them washed for some reason because I felt I would miss out on one day.
Yeah.
So my mom used to really complain. But yeah, it's I think what makes it special for I think me and everybody else here today for this campaign is that for the first time Pepe Jeans is using an Indian face.
Yes.
And I'm pretty kicked to be that face. It's a brand that I definitely wear. It's a brand that I've looked up to, and it's a brand that is becoming catered especially for India this time. So we're super kicked with this campaign.
Thank you, Siddharth, for being such a sport. And well, any parting message for a lovely audience out here?
Well, as you can see, I think just the love right here, the excitement is all I need. Love the energy, and thank you so much. And I will see you guys soon. Right? Oh, actually, we're going right to the store if you guys want to meet.
Right. Hang on. I'm going to keep you here for a little bit longer. We are going to have a quick question and answer session with the media. Some friends from the media. All yours.
Seeing those hoardings and going into a store of clothing, and then it's very such an aspirational brand at that time to collect our pocket money at college and buy
it
and see only foreign faces at it. And today to be the first Indian face is definitely something I'm very proud of. It makes me very happy and emotional at the same time. I feel it's great. India should have their own face. It talks about how the country is also growing through a brand like Pepe. So it's great.
Okay, so apart from this, one bad habit you
want to
change about you?
One bad habit you want to change about me? Well, yeah, as I said, my mom used to complain, I hate letting go of my denims and cleaning them. And she used to find ways to steal my denim out of my closet to wash them, because I still love wearing them to college every day. But luckily, I've improved. I wear washed clothes now every day, and they smell nice, I hope so. So I think that's been changed. Personal hygiene has changed. Luckily, I have more than just two jeans now, all thanks to Pepe. So I can wear one and wash the other ones, and luckily have a clean wardrobe.
Hello.
Hi.
So when it comes to styling, if these are events, so you have to change according to the event, you have to dress and stuff like that. Do you follow anyone who is say good to style like that?
First of all, I think I have a lovely team of stylists who make me look the way I do. Today it's all thanks to Pepe. I think not following, I think I've never tried to follow anybody else's trend. It's far more interesting if you make your style your own, your personality comes out. What you like might not be liked by other people. Or what looks good on you might not look good on other people. So I think it's so individual, it's very difficult to follow somebody. That being said, Bollywood has been a main influence. I think Mr. Bachchan or even Saif Ali Khan in the film industry.
Also, if you are made to create your next role, people obviously love you in India. They love your performance. If you are made to create your role, who kya hota? The one biopic that you are doing, who's been who changes that role?
I think what we haven't seen for a while is to have our own Indian superhero. I don't know what powers, but I could create one. I could create a nice good character which lends itself to India and is for our Desi audience and a Desi character. So if somebody is a superhero, that would be great.
Alright, one last question. Anyone?
The gentleman in the Dhanan's right there with good Punjabi moves.
I think they're just nervous. So wait, we're also doing questions. So there are the news that Irfan Khan has not well or something. You want to say something about him, something like that? You said it. And what else do I say on that? Any wishes or something? Any wishes to him? I'll make personal wishes to him, and what he said, I'm not exactly clear about the details. We've not heard it from his own words or his own mouth, but it's extremely sad.
And we're hoping he recovers and has a party better time with this, whatever he's going through.
Here we go. That's the end of the question answer session. Thank you so much, Siddharth, for being with us, giving us a time.
So, Siddharth, congratulations for the first brand ambassador campaign in India. So, made to create, like, totally created in campaign, we've seen, you totally enjoy it.
Bilkul. जैसा कि हमने पहले कहा इट्स द फर्स्ट टाइम पेपे जीन्स लंडन इज़ यूजिंग एन इंडियन फेस फर्स्ट टाइम वी हैव आर ओन इंडियन कैंपेन आई थिंक दैट्स अ वेरी वेरी स्पेशल फीलिंग आई ग्रू अप विद पेपे जीन्स अपने कॉलेज डेज में मैं डेनिम में रहता था पूरे दिन हफ्ते हफ्ते माई मॉम यूज़ टू कंप्लेन कि यार गिव इट आई वॉन्ट टू कीप इट फॉर वॉशिंग एज अ नहीं आई वॉन्ट टू वेयर इट टुमारो ऑल्सो एंड देन टुडे टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस कैंपेन विच फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम is doing something for India specifically, is a great feeling, yeah.
So what do you really like in Pepe, like one thing special for the
one? Pepe jeans is so comfortable and versatile, I feel you can wear it for any occasion. Abhi jo maine pehna hai, this is something which is meant for, I would say, activity. Abhi hum log bahar dance kar rahe the, I could wear these denims, they're extremely comfortable. Ya raat ko aap pehen ke ja sakte ho, you can wear it in school, college. There's nothing else like denims, which goes with everything.
Yeah.
And it never goes out of fashion.
I mean it's absolutely
I think especially for me having a journey from Delhi to coming to the industry working in a profession like Bollywood and then to be faces of these amazing brands you know be it Open Man or Pepe Jeans now in London is a great feeling I think it's something that is very emotional I'm very happy about the state that I'm in I'm working hard to keep this going Oh, absolutely. Yeah. Oh, definitely. I have friends of my one particular association in Delhi. Sometimes I send it to them. My mother distributes it. Yahan pe Bombay mein aapke old clothes ho jo aap nahi use kar rahe, you can definitely give out for charity. Whether it's I live close to Mount Mary Church, so wahan pe I've given it a lot of times. But I think that's the way it should be done. I've had hands me down from my brother. मैं अपने बड़े भाई के बचपन में वो कपड़े पहनता था व्हेन आई कुड फिट इनटू इट सो वी फॉलोड दैट आई थिंक एवरी मिडिल क्लास हाउस होल्डर हैज फॉलोड इट नाउ व्हेन आई एम इन अ पोजीशन टू गिव आई एम गिविंग इट टू चैरिटी एंड अदर किड्स और पीपल हुएवर गेट्स टू वेयर माय क्लोथ्स ओल्ड क्लोथ्स well yes this year there's there are two films one is definitely Vikram Batra's biopic and there's another one is a college film which we've yet to title so as soon as we get the title we'll announce it
okay so there's a moment they come
Well, as I've already said, like I think for me, denim is like my ideal woman. She's is sexy yet simple, very versatile and expressive, and only gets better with age. So, thank you, man. Thank you.